go to jail, right? Play handball with the Wall Street guys? You don't belong here, man. These people are assholes.
Next week on Young Trump.
How you doing?
Doing all right. Working for a living, you know.
Working?
Well, my fingers to the bone, friend.
Do you want to go out tonight? We could go to some clubs. It'll be fun. I'm an apex predator. Nigga, I'm strong. Shooters on deck. I break bread and they own you. Nigga said I fell off. Oh, you heard I fell off. Why the fuck would you be repeating that?
Rusty pipes.
He tried so hard. He lost all the money that his father gave him. He did everything he could to keep it going. Nothing helped. He got high all the time. Couldn't face his father. And once he finally did, he was so fucked up that they had this huge fight.
Live your life any way you want, but not here.
I don't think he ever really, you know, failed before.
Now listen to me. I am not the problem here. I've been patient. I let it slide. You know how much he owes me?
Yeah.
This is not recess, and I'm sick of playing fucking games with you. Everyone is accountable.
Are you ready to work for me tonight?
I need the fucking money, all right? I don't need a discussion on the finer points of morality. Spare me!
You look so sincere when you say that, but you know, I've heard all this before. What are you telling me that's new? Give me a new excuse, at least. You know, I've heard this shit before. Man, who the fuck do you think you're talking to?
Young Trump.
I got too much of this shit on me.